you please shoot?
You know, I've had a lot of embarrassing things happen to me in my career. That may have been the most embarrassing thing ever, Saxton.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Otis, representing the Alpha Academy from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable!
Two amateur wrestling standouts trained together before either man joined WWE. And tonight we get to watch their amazing wrestling skills, to which I say, a thank you!
Machine. No question that Gable is custom built for this industry, but I think he's getting a little carried away with the Alpha Academy stuff. His training tactics are borderline bizarre.
Uh-oh. Nice job getting the ropes.
Really had no choice.
We're stomping down. That puts a stop to Gable.
Demonstration of power.
And rolls him off. Uh-oh. And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
And just being tossed away then.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Contact to the back of the neck. The best way to contend with the brutal striking power Eric possesses.
You have to stay quick on your feet. Use hit and run tactics. If you mix it up with Eric, he'll drop you with those heavy fists of his.
Locks in the gut wrench. All the way up and
boom! Gut buster.
Right face level play into the guillotine. Tap out. Do it now.
Big right hands to the body. Shoves off his opponent and he is out.
Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
that'll do some serious damage. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me! Oof.
If anything, this is the last thing that is going to get the WWE Universe to shoot.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, Gable once again proving just how effective the teachings of Alpha Academy can be.
Uh-oh, hope you're not afraid of Tigers.
Tiger suplex.
Incoming.
Keep up that Viking energy.
Back into the ring.